Hello, welcome to another video. Today is a Morton preview after match. Today we are away to Dundee United. Dundee United v Morton. My match prediction is 2-1 Morton. We played them 3 times already. We played them at 10 of days in the league. Finished 2-1. We played them in the League Cup. We won 2-1. Thomas Awaia and old Jaiki Tongo scored that day. We played them at 10 of days in the league. It finished 2-1 to them. In a couple of days after the League Cup, we played them, November, it finished 0-0. Now today we're playing them again at Tannadice. My map prediction, myself, is going to be 2-1. I think Shankland and Ross Forbes will get the goals. I hope we can get a win, and I'll see you at a game. A shout out to Patrick Dolan and Finlay Rogers. On the bus away to go to Dundee United, and I'll see you in a couple of minutes.
Subscribe to Kevin McKinley,
and I think it's going to be
3-1. Subscribe to
Scott's Mark,
and I think
it'll be 2-1. Key line up today, and go, Derek Gaston. Ricky Rame, Thomas Aware, Rico Day, Michael Donner, Mark Russell, Michael Kidza, Andy Muddock, Ross Forbes, Aidan Nesbitt, and Lauren Sutton. The subs? Substitutes for Morton today is Michael Doyle, Freddy Zongaduga, John Scully, and Luke Donnelly, Jamie McGowan, Scott Tiffany, and Lewis Strapp. And I'll see you later. Come on, it's true. An update at Tannadice, Dundee United now, Morton 1, Rico Day with the goal, a Brown whip time corner kick by Ross Forbes. Back from the match now at Tannadice. It finished Dundee United 1, Morton 1. A really good game. Thought both teams went head-to-head. Thought we were better in the first half. They were slightly better in the second half, but we weren't that kind of at it. Even though we played a brilliant performance for both games. And first goal was that in the 4 minutes or something before half time, I think it was Rico Day, corner whipped in by Ross Forbes, and Rico Day bit his marker, headed it in the back post, headed it into the bottom corner, and made it 1-0 to us, and made it half time at Tannadice, Dundee United 0, Morton 1. And they equalised late on in the second half, about 5 minutes or something before the end, 8 minutes before the end, something like that. But overall, I think the points was a fair result for us. And gonna say something. Yeah, and my man matches this week. Third place was Licky Rami with 1 mark. With 2 marks, I gave it to Lee Colday, the goal scorer. And he kept us in the game, the whole game, is Derek Gaston. I thought he had tremendous good saves today. I gave it to him. Leave a like, comment how I can get better, and I'll see you at the 11th of March at home to home to Queen of the South. And that's a late kick-off at 5:15, and it's live on BBC Alba. Hope you can tune into that, and you might see how the game plans out, and I'll see you next Morton preview after match.